A game that speaks for itself in so many ways. Two terrific teams prepared to give it everything in their quest for glory. It's the kind of match you cannot afford to take your eyes off, even for a minute. Stay with us on EA TV for the live action as it happens.
A warm welcome to the Bernabeu, where we're all set for another El Clasico. I'm Guy Mowbray with Sue Smith alongside me for commentary on Real Madrid versus Barcelona, arguably the most famous and biggest rivalry in the world.
Oh, absolutely is, and both sets of players are going to be desperate to win this. Real Madrid do have the better record overall, but I'm not going to predict the winner here, Guy. It's so close to call.
This is the Real Madrid starting lineup. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Carvajal plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Vinicius Junior starts with Rodrigo in the wide positions. And the main man up front is Kylian Mbappe. This is the Barcelona team sheet. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen is in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Pedri in central midfield. And leading the line is Robert Lewandowski.
The game restarts with the score 1-0.
half at the Bernabeu. And of all the players we're watching today, would you agree that he'd certainly get good marks so far?
Yeah, he's played well and the goal will be the standout moment, but I've been so impressed with his work rate too. I'm sure he'll want to keep that intensity up in the second half.
So it's 1-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Lewandowski. Two. Oh, good shot! Batman.
Here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip past his marker. That's what opens up the opportunity, and in cool as you like in the finish.
Ball is rolling again, and there'll be a quick reply from Barca.
Well, we can have another look at that now, and it's a decent finish, but the goalkeeper's got to cover that near post. He's had time to react to the shot and just didn't, and you can see why he's so annoyed at himself.
Full time.